weekend. Hey, welcome, Tom, to Route 66. Awesome picture. Awesome car. What a great drag race. Thank you. 69. Now, unlike the Nitro cars, where 89 ends up more often than not these days going back to back, 89 and Pro Stock are almost always first. And this week, 8 and 9 in Pro Stock are Greg Anderson and Dave Simon. We've already had a flame swap take place back here up the tower. We haven't even let the flip out of the first two yet. Greg Anderson, Southern Racing Equipment Chevrolet, the white car left side. It's the first time racing this season after getting all season balance shot. I'm not talking about they rebuilt the engine in the car. This is aortic bicuspid valve that he had repaired. The doctor said he's not going to drive for a while, so he had to miss the first time. Dave Conley hasn't missed any car communications. He didn't miss anything last week either. Two of the three car teams being represented out there on the starting line. Ray Motorsports on the right side. Charter communications. Dave Conley won all last week. Team Summit, that is Lions, and that's the Nobile truck will be up on the tower. And the last, a couple of cars, and in qualifying with 1,000th of a second apart. Greg is trying everything he can do to get his way up the top. And that's the championship.
Six.